I went to college for 2 years and got my associate's in culinary arts, and then I did 2 years of culinary nutrition. So what that did is it basically combined food and nutrition, which is, I think, the most adequate way of looking at nutrition, because a lot of dietitians today know nutrition, but they don't know food. So there's a disconnection. You know, I wanted to make that connection between food and nutrition. And before I tell someone, hey, go make this recipe, I can be sure that the recipe is good, because more than likely I prepared that recipe myself.